I really should not be doing voiceovers as soon as I wake up. What's up guys, Alex here, and today I'm going to be playing 50 ranked box fights. If you haven't seen any of my latest stuff, click in the top right and check it out. Now I know what you're thinking, why Fortnite? Well, let me tell you, I did not pump over 1,000 hours into this game to not at least make one video in it, okay? So I'm sorry, you guys are gonna have to suffer. Now that my voice is back, let's get into the video. Now, all of these box fights were done on a very sweaty Discord server when you have all of that, you know the kids have no life and play a bunch of box fights. Don't look at me, I know you guys are looking at me, but yeah, these are for the very sweaty kids. Like, these kind of kids like only play box fights, and I don't think they've played a single game of Arena in their lifetime. But I guess not good enough.
Oh my god.
Now, I don't know what's wrong with this guy. This guy really liked to use like these really inverted cones or something. I don't know. It's some method, I guess. You know, I'm too old. I'm not down to the kids, as they say. But yeah, it killed me. I mean, he decided to use the same method again. I mean, is that effective? Am I missing something? Like, is this a normal thing people do? I mean, I died again, so.
I'm so bad.
I don't know, man. This guy really had something for triangles. Oh, I don't know. What are they? Doves? Either way, I know he didn't appreciate that. Or me pickaxing his wall. Or, yeah, I don't know what his plan was here. He just kind of edited me into his box. I lost. And lost. And I won. I don't want to talk about it. I have an excuse, okay? My brother was installing GTA. My ping was horrendous. Well, that was a good start. I started off by dying. Then hitting a pretty that was a nice shot. Then got hit by the classic, oh wait, never mind, you're reloading. Then I got deleted.
No, oh my god, this guy's so lucky.
I'm blaming my ping again for this one. You know the saying, when in doubt, spray it out. Wait, actually, Here's me thinking if I win this round, I'll become Daquan.
Mac kill now.
To be honest, my ping was pretty bad.
I would like to thank my lovely internet. Thank you very much.
I blame ping. The next game started a bit better. Give me them totes.
I got my ping back, I'm happy.
I might have zero ping, but I'm still gonna blame on aim assist.
Oh my god, controller!
I almost pulled a Hail Mary on this one.
No! Oh, come on.
Don't mind the cheeky 30. Oh. Just to tell you guys are gonna hear a lot of let's go or screaming. That's basically what half this video is gonna be.
Let's go.
This guy was just lost. Like, he was just confused.
Gotcha.
Speaking of being lost and confused.
Oh, what a pre-fire. Jeez.
Hey, I guess zero ping does help.
Let's go! Oh my god.
That one match basically put me back to what I started on. And ranked up to silver. Let's go. Here you have a clear representation of me dying on the inside.
Oh,
Now that I've had 3 puffs of an inhaler, let's get to work.
Let's go.
Let's get ready for a little let's go montage.
Let's go.
Let's
Let's go. Let's go. Oh my god.
That could only last so long.
What? No way. Oh, come on.
I think we share the same opinions on that kill. Absolute bull. When you're mad and impressed at the same time.
No! What a show! What the fuck? Oh, I got shot through my floor. Come on, man. That's so lucky.
Alright, to put in perspective, this guy was ranked about 370 points higher than me. So, I'm only half mad. These guys just don't relax, they're so aggressive.
Let's go.
He also decided to build a fort.
Oh no, that's so unfortunate.
I think this summarizes Fortnite in a nutshell.
No, let's shut my own door.
I so should have died here.
Oh my god, that was so close.
My pump hasn't hit for 10. Quite a while, I can't even lie.
This is why don't push me, kid.
Let's go!
What I want to know is, how has playing Rocket League improved my aim on Fortnite?
Oh, yes. Let's go.
He was a similar rank to me, so it was pretty fair. Now this game was done on a map that I absolutely hate. Mainly due to when you spawn in, your AR is in your second slot. Who puts their AR in their second slot? At this point, I was getting tired and flustered.
No, why? If I had one more bullet, he would have been dead.
Don't you love getting 200 pounds? And I was salty.
Bro, what the fuck just happened to my floor? Oh,
I'll save what happens in this clip till the end. This guy had about 270 more points than me, so it wasn't exactly fair. I didn't record enough clips, so enjoy me and Mitch 1v1ing.
Why am I not? Please explain to me.
Well, not in my head.
Is there like 54? Where is my stairs? Explain to me where my builds are.
No, fuck! That's really low. I just double danged you with my AR. No, that's not my AR, that's a pickaxe. Oh! Oh, you almost got a nice clip. Oh, and you also. By the end of it, I had 26 wins and 24 losses, which means I am average. Let's go. Hey, editor Alex here. Oh, you know who I am. It is currently 3:01 a.m. and I've just about finished this video. And look at this timeline. It's even more crazy than a Rocket League one. I put a lot of time into these videos, so if you can please like, comment, and subscribe, I'd really appreciate it. And here's the clip. Oh god. have to be up in 4 hours.